Hello and welcome to my Half Life Alyx Superweapon.
Chapter
4D.
Well, if we make that alarm go off, a Combine soldier is going to come in right over here. He's going to come in right through that door. So we have to be real careful how we do this. We need to turn this. We got to turn that up front. Like this, and then that goes that way. Okay, so I think we're good there.
If you would, look to the lower right-hand corner of the video and press that subscribe button. It's free. It doesn't cost you anything at all.
Right there.
Save and save often. We're always looking for things that we can use, like resin and shotgun shells and bullets and medical syringes and all, just everything that we can use.
She shows that.
Now, what I want to do is bring up all of the all of my my grenades. See, I got two grenades over there. I've got some over here. I've got a med. Got two there. We'll have two there. We got some over here. Save and save often.
Be sure to look at the bottom of the video to the far right and you'll see that YouTube button. We really need you to press that. YouTube requires that I have 1,000 subscribers, and after a year and 1,500 videos, I have a little over 220. So I need your help.
Here they come. Got him. See, sometimes I forget to hit the button. There's two right there, too. Thank you.
And YouTube allows you, as the viewer, to subscribe to 2,000 channels for free. So we just need one of those free subscriptions. And you can look underneath the video in the description. You find ways to donate and join our Patreon.
We're setting off an alarm. Yeah, we did pretty good.
And be sure to look underneath the video to the far left and you'll see our YouTube channel, GFM_RDG, where there's over 1,300 more videos that you can watch.
I usually throw it at them without arming it. Thank you. Okay, I think we've got some. Enough.
Look to the northern star.
I am. Why are you saying it like that?
No. The Vortigaunt said, look to the northern star to help his friends, which sounds like Vortigaunt nonsense, but I guess it isn't.
Oh, yeah. That does make more sense. That's some sort of combine substation. They usually generate power and host security protocols.
Like the power and security you need for a giant vault.
I do appreciate you coming along, and hopefully you join us for the next video, and also hopefully you'll press that free subscribe, watch more of our videos, consider donating and joining our Patreon. So until the next video, thank you for watching. Goodbye.